everyone, I am Sugadev. Welcome to Dev's Kitchen. So today we are going to see tender coconut sarbat. So we are seeing this video as a part of Beat the Heat series, and tender coconut is very good for body, that it reduces body heat. So many of us do consume tender coconut water, but after having tender coconut water, we do a mistake. We will just throw the tender coconut, you know, as it is, and we will not take the pulp out and we will eat it. So the coconut pulp is very, very good for health. It's rich in fiber. So please do consume the coconut pulp as well. So that is a small message. We have just made a small recipe out of it. So let us quickly check in the recipe. In the video, if you want to watch Tamil, click on the bell icon. Let's see the ingredients required. Coconut water plus tender coconut. It shouldn't be harder, slightly softer you can take. Half lemon and 1 to 2 tablespoons of nannari sarbat. As per your requirement, you can take nannari sarbat and a pinch of salt. That's all. Our simple and tasty tender coconut sarbat is ready. Please do try and let me know. Thank you.